very Halloweeny, very spooky. It is a little bit of Close Your Eyes by Kim Petras. Okay? Okay, where are the Kim Petras fans at? I know you're out there. Hello, homosexuals. So yes, they're gonna lip sync this song. And then, as the audience, you're gonna pick who is your winner. You're gonna cheer for her as before. So, I have two questions left. Contestants, are you ready?
Yes.
Sunny, audience, are you ready? Yes. DJ, hit that track and make some noise for yourself, our finalists!
Now, my lovelies, I am a London queen.
I work all across the UK, but tonight has been my first time in Glasgow. And I do have to say, this has been the best drag night I've been to in a very long time! The caliber of drag, the excitement from the audience, you guys have been insane. Thank you so much for having me, everyone. And also, a massive thank you to Rue Jazzle for booking me tonight.
To say anything.
So thank you everyone.
Love that, love that. So, audience, the decision is now yours. Who do you think deserves to win this month's Suck Off and deserves that cash prize and a paid booking right here to Monica? So, I'm going to point to a performer. If they were your favorite, cheer for them. So, every winner was Isla, Topham, Mitchell. I love all of you guys. I'm going to quickly confer with CJ. Can I get a drum roll, please? Drum roll, please. You were both incredible. But the winner this evening is... Aiden! Congratulations, darling! Congratulations! Can we get a massive cheer for your runner-up, Isla Topham? On the stock stage very, very soon. But for now, make some noise for your winner, Eden! Yeah. Darling, my love, how do you feel? Do you have any words for your adoring fans?
Just thank you. Honestly, like, the fucking reception's been amazing. And I can't, like, thank you all enough for the amount of support. Everybody's thank you. I'm really so glad to see that Glasgow Drag Scene is so successful.
Yes! I will say, you've been doing drag for what, like 2 months? 2 months you've been doing drag. 2 months. So my love, make some noise for all of yourself.